What's up, everyone? This is Brian Maurer from Top Bin 90. It's being reported that Charlotte FC are agreeing to terms and making the transfer for Enzo Capetti from Racing Club in Argentina happen. It's going to be it's reported that it's going to be a two-year deal with a third-year option. The transfer fees in the $6 million range, which then makes this the largest. It's a record transfer fee for Charlotte FC. His 2022 season is when Enzo Capetti really blew up. He had 21 goals and 6 assists, according to Transfermarkt, in all competitions this past year. The Jordi Alcivar move, when Charlotte FC sold Jordi Alcivar back to Ecuador, that freed up the DP spot and the international slot to make space for this move to happen.